These numbers specify precisely where the saw has to cut notches and where the drill has to bore holes. The locations of these notches and holes vary depending on the tower's position on the bridge, so you must follow the blueprints meticulously. After measuring and marking it all out, he sends the tie to the gap saw. The operator sets up each cut, lining up the mark with laser lights, which indicate the location and the cutting depth of the blade.